underway. I think there's a pause in the race at the moment, but it's championship day down there, so that's pretty exciting stuff too. And of course, plenty of static cars you walk around all the way from Bournemouth right through to Boston. Bournemouth has the pre-war vintage and the car show at the marquee in the waterfront, and the classic cars just the other side.
Thank you. big race. So, 12 months, 4 races, Friday, 4 wins, 4 losses, Saturday, 4 wins, 1 race, 5 wins.